Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu is trying to dissuade his opponent from forming a government as he seeks to hold on to power. Centrist party leader Yair Lapid has until Wednesday to build a coalition. A media report from Israel says he is close to reaching agreement with ultra-nationalist leader Naftali Bennett. Netanyahu, Israel's longest-serving PM, fell short of a decisive majority at the general election in March, the fourth in 2 years. Lapid could be close to reaching a delay, according to the BBC's Middle East analyst Sebastian Usher.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.